All right, so you want to get this going or what? Elvis is in the building. All right, this is the first time he's been here since 2016, I believe. So please give him a warm welcome back to Jesse Garron's Elvis Tribute.
Thank you. Lord bless my soul, what's wrong with me? Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. is the oldest tree.
Where are you?
final curtain, my friend, I said, Karen, I'll stay in my cave somewhere. I'm certain I'll wear each shouted voice, each careful stare along the byway. What more, much more than this, I'd admire. Thank you. I'll be alright. It's when I fall down on the ground and you know I've got a problem. Until then, I'll be okay.
Thank you.
like a turn of grain. Everybody calls it Poleside. Now that's Poleside. Just an old girl that down there, she got me a visit. Pick herself a bit silly. Carried home the cook of the summer. That's about all she had to eat. Well, they knew her.
Always on my mind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for us here, Mr. Joe Capaldi. On guitar, Michael Carr. On the bass, Mr. Matt Polsonella. These pretty girls here next to me, Jessica Nichols, and my lovely wife, Julie. trust me, I will have them off ASA. You're all good troopers, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. And on behalf of the band, we thank you all. Until we see you again. 8 times. And this actually is my 25th anniversary doing this. 25 years. Try to do it as many more as I can. And so thank you, Elvis. And he makes it all worthwhile. And I love his music. And if you get a chance to see that movie, it's pretty great. I would have loved to have been in it. I could have been in there when he broke his toe. And I'll give you the whole lowdown real quick. I'm out on my deck. Cooking burgers, go up the steps, turn around, what? Turn back around, bam, right into a chair. And when I heard that, and I went and I looked at my wife and said, this is gonna be a slow show on Tuesday. It's gonna be slow. I got through it though. Without any drugs. From Demerol, from Dr. Nick, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure. My name is Jesse Guerin. Good night, all.